What's going on, everyone? So let's take a look at RKT, otherwise known as Rocket Companies. And they absolutely destroyed their earnings for 2020. And let's take a look at them today. And there's some really, really awesome news regarding RKT that I wanted to share with you. And just remember, this video is only for educational purposes only. This is not financial advice. Make sure you do your own research before making any investments. But we can see here, when the market started for today on the 26th, let's just put a little measure and see the percent gain. We saw it rise up all the way up to the $24 plus mark. And with that percent, we're looking at around 13% increase. And then pretty much people took profits here, sold off, and now people are trying to buy in. But right now we're pretty much waiting out for the day. So I'm following along with this right now. I wanna see what's gonna happen at least before the weekend closes off. But I mean, we have some support right here around the 21.75-ish mark, give or take. And then obviously we're building some right there. But again, this could sell off short term and continue falling down. But also people could just consolidate this sideways and then we'll just have to wait and see. But the major news that released was here. You can see Rocket Companies reports record $9 billion profit for 2020. $9 billion. That's absolutely amazing. And if you've been following other companies out there, you've noticed a lot of them are negative, or they make, you know, a few bill or even a few hundred mil, give or take. But here, $9 billion profit. So that's absurd to me to see that they did that in terms of profit. And that's amazing to see the actual growth and progression. And you can see here that the company had 15.7 bill in total revenue. And this is triple what it did in 2019, which was 5.1 bill. And basically off of that, the net income, essentially the profit was 9.4 bill, which originally from just under 1 bill the year before. So those are absurd growth numbers. And obviously people did take profit, they sold, and then pretty much you can see right there. But this is the interesting thing, is they are doing super well in profit, but obviously there's like the 50-50. Some say that the stock doesn't move, which I've seen a lot of posts, people talking about that. Also, others are more bullish. I'd say they have much higher price points on here. But check this out. They're saying that their shareholders will receive a special dividend of $1.11 per share. So that's basically, as long as you get in and you hold it until they give you the dividend and then the price continues to increase, you technically would have made profit for free, right? Now, obviously, make sure you research and double check everything before you get in, because it could also give you the dividend, but if you bought in at a higher price and then it falls down below it, then technically you lost the dividend price. So example, like, let's just say math, make it easy. You get in at like, let's just say, where's that, 22? Just hypothetically, these are just made up numbers I'm making up. And then they pay you the dividend, but then the price crashes below 22. So now you basically lost money and then you would just offset your profit. So again, that's something just to consider. Don't think of it just like, oh, I get a free dollar plus. You also got to realize, like, as long as the market is bullish, then yes. But that's just something that makes sense. And in case you're not aware, basically a special dividend, and I'll just give it on here, it's a one-time payment. And this is not something that's very common. And you can see here that actually when Microsoft did this back in 2004, they issued their dividend at $3 per share for a total of 32 bill. But in reality, its normal dividends were only 0.04 per share. So just keep that in mind. This is like a one-time thing. This isn't like you're gonna get this all the time. And also, this is the other interesting part, is that if you check here, the short interest, and I'm using MarketWatch, you can see RKT, let's see, what is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And this is just right now. Maybe this gets updated, who knows? But it's standing here, it's pretty much 39.73%. We can round it up to almost 40 in terms of the short percentage. So a lot of people are currently not very bullish on RKT right now. So keep that in mind. And everyone's comparing this, like, hey, this could be the next, you know, GME, all that. But again, that's just speculating. We don't really know what happens. Historically, it seems like if we were to just switch, you can see that it doesn't really move too much. Just so that, keep that in mind. Obviously, it has some spikes here, but a lot of people who got in early seem to say that it doesn't really move. But I think one of the reasons why people would want to hold is obviously you can get this dividend. And then two, they might just think because they did such amazing profit that long term this is going to be a good long term hold. So obviously if you're trading this short term, you'd have to adjust your tactics to that. But the one thing too is if they're actually shorting a stock, right, you actually have to pay that off. So let's see here. The investor is responsible for paying the dividend owed to the lender of the short stock that they borrowed. So basically, if they're shorting it and there's a dividend paying out, they have to essentially pay that off. So just keep that in mind. That's another reason that people are sort of bullish on here, but there's also the other half that are bearish saying that it doesn't move. Again, you have to do your own research and check that for yourself. But at least right now, it's definitely something interesting to keep your eyes on. And definitely let me know your analysis. What are your predictions on RKT? Do you think it's going to do really well in the next few weeks, especially since they're paying off the dividend? That's definitely a reason for people to stay in here for at least the next few weeks. So let me know your price predictions in the comments below, and also link any articles or resources out there that I haven't seen yet that could either make someone bearish or bullish on RKT, just so we can learn more information about that and make a better decision. And aside from that, if you made it this far in the video and you want to get two free stocks valued up to $1,850, then go ahead and click the first link in the description and sign up for that. And as long as you deposit $100 minimum or more, you'll receive two free stocks. And also, if you use my referral link, I'll receive two free stocks as well, and that benefits both of us. And aside from that, if you want to see more updates on the market, hit that subscribe button, share this video with friends, like this video, and comment below your thoughts, and I'll see you in the next one.